I am Guillaume Pradel. I'm working for ABB Robotics, and I'm using 3D printing to prototype fingers for our robots called YuMi. Here at ABB, we are developing industrial robots. YuMi is a collaborative industrial robot that has been designed to work alongside with humans. It is dedicated to small parts assembly in the electronics industry or automotive industry, but it can do other kind of application too. It needs very different shapes on the finger to grab parts and pick and place and do insertions and assembly. We were developing the fingers here for the YuMi on the 3D side, and then we had to make them. So we went to traditional means of using fingers with external providers, and it was taking a lot of time and it cost a certain amount of money. So we started to search for alternatives. We found that it was very, very easy to print them instead of having them milled, for example, which takes a lot of time. When we came to the idea of the 3D printing, at the beginning the people were skeptical, but I went to a fair with a 3D model on a USB stick and got it printed, and then I brought it back here at ABB, and when they saw the result, they were very happy and convinced. It is very important for us because the customer is asking for a lot of tests and feasibility studies. So we can do a lot more tests that we would be able to do without the 3D printing solution. The most benefit to have the fingers 3D printed, the cost of production is very low, and it's very, very quick to do the prototyping from the 3D to the object. It's a couple of hours. I think there are many, many good things about the Ultimaker. The first of all is Cura. Cura is just straight out of the box. You throw your 3D inside and you just select the basics profile, and then you print and you're done. But if you want to go a little bit further, you can also dig into the parameters and have something very, very accurate for what you need. Another thing about the Ultimaker is the quality of the print. It's very good, and you just start the printer and you forget it, and you always have the same quality over and over. And it's very important for us to be constant on quality. The 3D printing overall speed up our process from several weeks to a few days. So it leads to an opportunity for us to do more tests for more customers.